Welcome to our SST classroom. How are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. Now students, in the last video, we started our chapter, right? That is lesson number 9, Mumbai. Students, in that we have discussed about the location, government offices, economic utility service and transport service, right? And also we discussed about the climate of Mumbai. So students, in today's video we are going to discuss about the people, culture and food, monuments and places of interest, and also we are going to discuss about the shopping malls, market and film city. So are you ready? Now students, first we'll talk about the people, culture and food. So students, the people, those who live in Mumbai, they were called Mumbaikars. Okay, so what they were called? They were called Mumbaikars. People, those who live in Mumbai, they were called Mumbaikars. So students, here you will also see the people belonging to different religion and culture live together. Okay, so students, Mumbai also has a mixed culture, as the people here from different religion, they live together, okay, and also they celebrate different festivals, okay. So students, you know the most important festival which is celebrated in Mumbai, that is Ganesh Chaturthi, okay. So students, this we talk about the people culture. Now students, we are going to talk about the food. So, how many of you have visited to Mumbai and you have enjoyed the street food of Mumbai? Many of you. So, can you tell me the famous street food of Mumbai? That is Bhelpuri, Vada Pav, Pani Puri. Right, students? Students, if you will visit to the Mumbai, you will definitely enjoy the street food of Mumbai. So, the famous street food of Mumbai is Bhelpuri, Pav Bhaji, Vada Pav and Pani Puri. Okay, so students, now if we talk about the desert. So the famous desert of Mumbai is Srikhand, Shira and Kurankur. So these are the famous deserts of Mumbai. Students, South Indian and Chinese food are also popular in Mumbai. Okay, hope students you have understood about the people, culture and food. Okay, now we are going to discuss about the monuments and places of interest. So students, like Delhi, Mumbai is a popular tourist spot. Places like Gateway of India, Jahangir Art Gallery, Tarapurwala Aquarium, Marine Drive and SL World attract tourists from far off the places. So students, these are the tourist places in Mumbai. Okay students, so students, the city faces the Arabian Sea, as we talk in the location that this Mumbai faces the Arabian Sea. So here you will see the famous beaches, that is Chowpatty, Juhu, Marine Drive and Aksa Beach. So these all are the famous beaches in Mumbai. Students, do you know the shining lights at the night along the Marine Drive are called the Queen Necklace. Students, if you will see the view of Marine Drive at night, it looks like a queen necklace. Okay students, hope students you have understood about the places. So students, the most famous building in Mumbai is the Gateway of India. Okay, so this is the most famous building in Mumbai. It is a historical monument located at the south of Mumbai, at the It is a historical monument located on the waterfront of South Mumbai. Okay, students. So, students, in Mumbai, Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj Vastu Sangrahalaya, which was formerly now known as Prince of Wales Museum, is the most famous museum in Mumbai. Okay, so students, if we will talk about the picnic spot, so the Hanging Garden is the perfect picnic spot in Mumbai. So students, do you know about the SL World in Mumbai? Right, SL World, India's first and the largest amusement park, is also located in Mumbai. Okay, students. Students, other places of interest are Nehru Planetarium, National Science Center, the Shoe House, and the Elephant Cave are the famous place in Mumbai. Okay, hope students you have understood about the monuments and the places of interest in Mumbai. Now students, we'll talk about the shopping malls, market, and film industry and film cities. So students, everyone you like to go to shopping, to do shopping, right students? So most of you have visited to different malls. So students, we'll talk about the malls in the Mumbai. There are many malls in Mumbai, and the famous mall in the Mumbai is Arteria Mall and Phoenix Mall. Okay, so these two are very famous mall in Mumbai. Students, the market offers an exciting shopping experience to the visitor. Students, if you go to the market, to the mall, there are many markets like the Kalba Devi Market, Bhuleshwar, Jhaveri, Link Road Market, Crawford Market, etc. Students, these are the famous market in Mumbai. Many people from the different city, they come to visit to this market. Okay, students. So, students, Mumbai is the birthplace of Bollywood. Right, students? Film City is located in Mumbai. Students, most of Hindi films and TV serials are made here. Okay, students? Students, most of film stars and the TV artists, they live in Mumbai. Okay? I hope, students, you all have understood about me all these points which we have discussed in today's video. Okay? We have discussed about the people, culture and food, monuments and places of interest, shopping malls, market, and film city. Right, students? Now, what you are going to do? You have to read the textbook and underline the important points. Now, students, you take down your new words. So, today's new word is culture, religion, Bhelpuri, Shrikhand, Gateway of India, Prince of Wales Museum, Hanging Garden, SL World, Elephanta Caves, Marine Drive, Chowpatty, Phoenix Mall, Bhuleshwar, Crawford Market, etc. So these all are the new words which you have to write in your notebook. Okay? Thank you. Have a nice day.